My name is Yan. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is A Good Shepherd Find a Lost Sheep. I read, oops, oh no, where's my face? Yes, I read, one day Jesus told the disciples about the Good Shepherd. It was a story about a lost sheep. The sheep left its friend and was lost. He couldn't find way home. He couldn't find its shepherd. The sheep was scared. The shepherd had to go back home with his sheep. He had a protect of sheep from a lion and bear. He counted them and made sure they are there. 1, 2, 3, 99. That's very strange. I need 100. The shepherd could several times. He found out that one sheep was missing. The good shepherd loved his sheep. He left the sheep behind and went out to look for a lost sheep. The shepherd looked everywhere for the sheep. At last, he found the lost sheep. He hugged the sheep and carried it back home. Sometimes we forget about God. Jesus come to us and to let us find God. Jesus is the only way to go the kingdom of God. Just now we read this story. Children meet Jesus. We want Jesus to bless our children. Let us meet Jesus. Mother and father brought their children to Jesus. No, say Jesus' disciple. Why not? Asked the parent. They really wanted Jesus to bless their children. Jesus has so many things to do. Don't push him, said the disciple. Jesus came to them then. What is going on here? Asked Jesus. Your disciples don't allow our children to go near you, say the parents. Say, disciple, we told them not to come near you because you are so busy. Do not keep them away from me, say Jesus of his disciples. Let the children come to me. You must become like these little children if you want to enter God's kingdom. Jesus allowed the children to come to him. He told them many stories. He told them about God. He told them about the house of God in heaven. He told them how much God loved them. People say that Jesus was too busy to meet the children. But Jesus put children on his knees and told them more story. The kingdom of God belongs to the children. If you want to go to the kingdom of God, you have to be like these children. These children. It is very hard. You have to believe in God and come to Him with clean heart. He also said, children are the most important in the kingdom of God. Yes, it was a wonderful story. Now we will do the activity. Yeah, today we will draw the sheep. We will draw the sheep in here. Okay. Start. First, no. Start. No. Not here, we will draw in here. Okay, start. No, yes, now we will draw the shape. It is like this, and it the leg. Red and I think it is not sheep. Sheep is very hard to do. Yes. No. Oh my. Okay. Start. Leg. Me. See. Not this. It is very beneath. Wow, it is very hard. Yes, like this. Yes. No. It is so. Yes. Today we read the. Yes. Next time we read this story. See. Jesus held the vine big. Yes. Today we read. Children meet Jesus and. A good shepherd found a lost sheep. If a farm, I know, yes. Yes, if a farm are not fun, yes, see you next time. Bye. Bye-bye.